afternoon, Summoners. Welcome to another episode of League of Legends with your man here, Godly Thresh. This game is a bit different because I got Sona randomly. Oh wait, that's the wrong one. So, this game should be a bit entertaining. I haven't played her in so long. Oh, we're up against the Blitzcrank again. Blitzcrank in ARAMs is stupid. I just realized how quiet I went, but this game is already intense at minute one. Like, everyone's just non-stop engaging. Ooh, I got pulled. Luckily, I was able to get out. I'm Uma again already. She has the worst time with mana, Sona. He's gonna go for the pole in the bush. No, he went for him. That was stupid of Blitz. He should have gone for me. I did not have the tank like Alistair does. I just tank everything. I'm so used to being tank. Alistair's died twice, Talon once, and he's just being completely stupid at this point in time. Didn't work out in my favor. Alright, I know what I need to go with. I need a tier of the goddess first. And then I need my blasting wand. Get some more pots, try and survive it up. There we go, now I can pop my abilities and gain mana from it. I hit no one with that, that was stupid. I'm 27% towards level 6. I did not mean to get grabbed there. this talent. What a dick. Got the Cho'Gath. Oh, and pop some pots just so I can live longer. Keep healing her as much as I possibly can. I do not want Toxic Gratitude to die. This Alistar is literally just going into feed. On my ult, so we should keep our engage waiting till then. I'm back up in mana. That stupid Blitzcrank. Blitzcrank just won't let anyone escape. I don't like it. We need to stop doing whatever we're doing. Because my team is doing stupid shit. So before this game, like right before it, I noticed I randomly got Muse Sona, just out of the blue. I wasn't able to switch it in time, but it was so random. I stole her Penta by mistake. I accidentally stole it. That is not something I am proud of, boys and girls. But this MF got her Quadra. This MF, I got this MF golden. Me and MF are going to ult at the same time, hopefully we need to. Yeah. That was nice on our part. This Alistair knew what he was doing. Don't know how I'm on a killing spree. I do not mean to keep taking these. But you know what? It is what it is. That was a lot of damage just for nothing. I completely nullified it with my heals. That's how you do it, boys and girls. Boom! I need to go get that heal. Me and MF gonna ult at the same time again. Me and MF, this toxic gratitude is OP. That Tibbers destroyed me. Alright. Let's get that. Let's get another one of that for my Luden's Echo. I build pure AP Sona because she hurts. And her heals do a whole lot more based on your AP. All of it. Entirely. The passive on it and the active. Sona gets an R for 3 seconds. Oh my god. Sona just is OP. Five E three, no, you've seen them all this game, right? As you can see, I maxed my Q first for the damage, then my W to heal, because healing doesn't do as much as most people would hope on aram. It used to be, like, powerful before they had to change that. I could not get to the heal. Instead, I got knocked. It never said he killed me. 6-4 and 17, boys and girls. That's a really good score for an aram. If I get 20 assists and don't die again, that's an S. They tried to surrender, but no, we're just destroying them. Why would we? I hope MF's art is too.
You can't build those.
I know MF's art is ready. Yes. So if I can nail a good ult. MF was not able to ult with me. I ran too far up ahead of everyone. Oh, that was long. I never knew any stun was so long on it. Let's see here, 468, I need 750. This town don't know what he's doing. No idea at all. He's just going with recommended build. That was a waste of her ult. MF needs to ult it. There we go, there we go, there we go! Let's bump this movement speed up. Yes! Yes! That is one OP Sona, boys and girls. She deals so much damage when she gets AP. Pop that so we all get that basics off on it. And then stunned just so we can do that. Exactly. Getting 520 bonus mana out of this. So 1,707 mana. I should not go home again this game. They need the Sona. They need me. My team must get me. Literally, I am the only one with the good enough heals to keep him alive and the CC. Oh, MF. MF was not dying forever, so... There's her build. A blitz pole. Why blitz gotta be so mean? And there's an ultimate and lag. I thought I was attacking her, but apparently it wasn't. So that's something. At least I got her. I should be getting an S this game, boys and girls. MF had 7,000 gold. I should have ulted there, but it was pointless. This MF is godly. This MF just destroys it. I'm kind of curious as to why it doesn't show half the kills we get. Like, it just shows double kill if you kill multiple, or it just won't show your kill at all. That's kind of curious to me. Must go help. This MF can do it without me now. She had 7,000 gold when she went back. She's fully built. She just needs to get rid of those potions, but she won't. Focusing the Sona, but it ain't happening. We're just gonna destroy you all. You thought we would let you guys just focus me. You thought. Really, you should be focusing someone more deadly. I'm just destroying it. There we go, there's MF going for the kill. They have no chance anymore. I feel cocky saying that, but if they can get MF, it might give them a chance. Just maybe. There's my ultimate. MF doesn't have hers though. Even with the aram nullifying 50% of healing effects, I'm still doing really great on my heals. Got my Seraph's Embrace, finally used enough mana for it. Yes, boys and girls, you saw it here first. Sona in an aram is unstoppable. MF's ult's ready. She's going away from me, though. She's got away from me. Three. Ooh. Shouldn't have tanked in that. Here we go, here we go, here we go. I do have the heals to keep me alive forever, really. Never mind, looks like I just died. Nice, 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 nice. And that's game, boys and girls. See y'all another time, that's GG. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. The summoner has disconnected.